In this video, you'll learn about total experience. With this capability, you can rapidly design user experiences using low code and AI, build responsive apps that operate across web and mobile without redesign, engage all users through dynamic sites and portals, and deliver secure and reliable apps on an enterprise-grade platform. Let's dive deeper into each of these aspects to understand how you can build tailored experiences for your organization's business users. With Appian, developers can build simple and intuitive interfaces using drag-and-drop functionality and pre-built templates, components, and patterns. Start by selecting a template. Templates are based on common page types, so you're likely to find a starter that aligns with your needs. For example, try a landing page or dashboard template, then use drag-and-drop components from the components palette to complete your design. Patterns are another way to speed up UI development. Appian provides a diverse selection of patterns, which can be easily tailored to your application needs. Simply drag and drop a pattern into your interface and edit it to display data from your app's record types. Templates and patterns are designed with UI best practices in mind, so you'll start your designs off on the right foot. Additionally, we suggest you bookmark the Sale Design System site. This site is maintained by Appian UX designers, and here you can find inspiration, examples, and best practices for building beautiful Appian interfaces. As you create interfaces, remember to use the design library to store reusable UI designs. For example, if you've designed a reusable block like a banner with brand compliance colors, save it to the design library for shared use across your development team. If you work with a global workforce, you can easily create and test Appian UIs in multiple languages. Use the translation set design object to define translations for use across your app and easily integrate them into UIs. With translation sets, you can dramatically reduce development time for multilingual apps and provide users with the best possible experience in their preferred language. Accelerate interface development even further with generative AI features. Appian developers can use Appian AI Copilot to expedite the development of digital forms. Simply create a new interface, upload a fillable PDF form, and let AI Copilot convert it into an Appian interface. Afterward, review the AI-generated content for accuracy and refine it to meet your users' needs. Developers can also add the records chat component to any interface with just a few clicks. Powered by Appian AI Copilot, this sale component serves as a powerful accelerator for business users, allowing them to quickly get a synopsis on a record and its related records or ask for next steps. In the Acme Automobile app, employees can use the records chat component on the vehicle summary page to quickly catch up on a vehicle's status and maintenance issues. Appian makes it easy to design multi-platform UIs that look great on any device. Appian interfaces leverage the low-code UI framework known as Sale. With Sale, you design each interface just once, and it automatically adapts to display beautifully across all screen sizes. While building your UIs, use the Form Factor Preview to instantly see how they will appear on desktops, tablets, and phones. Plus, Appian offers offline capabilities, allowing users to access mobile applications and complete tasks without an internet connection. When they're back online, data syncs automatically, ensuring seamless operation. In Appian, you can connect users to your enterprise data and workflows with portals and sites. Portals are public websites that conveniently connect your external users, like customers and partners, to your Appian apps without requiring them to log in. Through portals, these external users can complete self-service tasks like submitting forms, filing claims, viewing public records, and reporting incidents. Sites, on the other hand, are web apps that connect your internal logged-in employees to their data and workflows. An app often has multiple sites, each tailored to the needs of different business user personas. Let's look at the Acme Auto app to see these user experiences in action. Acme Auto contracts out fleet inspections to freelance auditors. Auditors assess vehicle wear and tear and compare their notes against each vehicle's maintenance history. These contractors can't access Acme Auto's internal sites, but they can easily complete their work using the portal Marco developed. Auditors simply go to the auditor validation portal where they can view vehicle and maintenance details by entering the vehicle's identification number. Now, let's explore the different sites that Marco built for supervisors, registrars, and mechanics. These sites share a consistent look and feel, but feature different pages and activities tailored to each group's needs. For instance, the registrar site allows registrars to track the fleet, add vehicles, and manage relevant reports and tasks. Meanwhile, the mechanic site focuses on maintenance-related KPIs and tasks. With Appian, you can build both sites and portals rapidly without needing a web development team. Simply create the interfaces and supporting objects, then use a site or portal design object to configure the user experience. Add your pages, select the layout, and apply your brand's colors for a consistent and professional user experience. This is just the beginning of how Appian can assist your organization's business users. Help your team navigate your organization's extensive documentation and files with Enterprise Copilot. Enterprise Copilot is a generative AI chat experience where users can ask questions about curated files and get concise and accurate answers with references to your knowledge set. Setup is quick, and you can assign a trusted business user as the Enterprise Copilot admin. At Acme Auto, Suzanne the supervisor set up Enterprise Copilot in under 5 minutes. She used the navigation menu to open Enterprise Copilot, created a new knowledge set by uploading the employee handbook, and configured security. Now, Acme Auto employees can chat with Enterprise Copilot and get answers fast to their questions about employee policies. Finally, apps built on Appian are secure by default. To support government financial services, healthcare, and insurance organizations, Appian participates in numerous audits to stay compliant with industry standards for security and data privacy. Learn more about security and compliance by visiting our corporate site at appian.com. Appian supports multi-factor authentication and role-based access to controls, ensuring that only authorized users have access. Additionally, with record-level security, developers can fine-tune, at a granular level, what data authorized users can view or modify. Let's recap. Build Appian UIs rapidly using drag-and-drop functionality and pre-built elements. Explore Sail Design System for inspiration and best practices. Use Appian AI Copilot to convert available PDF forms into interfaces effortlessly. Assist business users with the powerful records chat component. Easily create UIs that can be used on both web and mobile without redesign. Connect external users to your Appian apps using portals. Create sites for your internal logged-in users. Boost employee efficiency with Enterprise Copilot, a generative AI chat experience. And rest assured, Appian apps are secure by default and comply with industry security standards.